Krishna! They saw us. Find better wares.
Won't
cost you a shard just to look. I've got all the best goods here.
Hope you well.
You're looking for our...
Yes, I work on the...
I'm especially... If you have...
Take a look. I'll give you a good price.
You ready?
Come on back.
Buy what you need, leave the rest. You're lucky.
Hey,
Ah, you're back. Ah.
Till we meet.
I have a matter of grace and beauty I would like to discuss with you.
Karja wears a...
You're an out?
No.
Then you may have... They can... Yes, yes. I will leave.
Thank you.
might find better wares.
Would you like to...
Don't pass up these goods.
Would you like to buy something today?
They're necessities.
Won't find better wares.
Come take a look. I'll give you a good price.
Floats are full of water.
Come on.
waiting. They weren't looking for me.
Arrested too for disorderly conduct last night.
You don't.
There's a guard under the last key.
Sun King Avad freed the people his father enslaved.
Inatut, as we are bound by laws, you are bound by wire. Yet your crime was the act of killing. So we must drive you out, away from the Werak, from protection, from our songs.
My chieftain, Kopalan, am I not your favored fighter? Do you not recognize me from this tooth you knocked out?
How many times have I pulled you from danger by your neck, made excuses for your behavior? You are my favorite! But the shaman is decided. While you wait for exile, think on what brought you here.
A test of strength! Who among us would refuse a challenge from an outlander? Not I! But I did not kill him!
Hush, hush. You can tell your story to the ice.
Ugh.
You took Artok's mantle.
It's mine now.
I would have liked to see that fight.
They said that you killed someone.
Perhaps I did. Even my chieftain accepts that it must be so.
That's not the way it works for me. Want to tell me your story?
I did fight with a Karja hunter to settle a challenge. That much is true. He was strong and damn quick. We traded punches. Good punches. Hard punches. And the next thing I remember... gray morning light. And the Karja beside me, with his head broken open. But the blow was not by my hand.
Isn't your Werak supposed to support you? At least give you the benefit of the doubt?
When our Werak had cause to quarrel, I was a solution. To fight for its honor and win, they'd call on me. Or, when they needed someone to lose, for appearances, I could do that too. Now an Outlander is murdered without honor, all eyes are on me. I have become my Werak's shame.
They don't want an incident with the Karja, so you take the fall.
That is what I do best.
So everyone knows you started the fight with this man.
Of course. For honor, I'll fight anyone. If I wasn't bound, I'd fight to prove myself right now!
I don't think that would help you.
This is what I am. Each runner in the Werak has a gift. I brawl. None can take a punch, a fall better than I can. Until this time, I was too drunk. We were grappling. He clapped my ears. I took one last swing as I went down, but not a killing blow. It can't have been.
And for your punishment, they'll exile you from the Werak?
From warmth. March me up the slopes of the Cloud Shear, leave me stripped and exposed.
That's awful.
If I survive, the land has absolved me. That's the law. It must be accepted.
It's still awful.
I'm not stupid. I don't like my chances either. I can't fight a mountain.
I'll be honest. You haven't got a good defense, Inatut.
I've heard that one before.
Where did the fight happen?
A clearing, just outside the Karja Outlander's camp. You should talk to them. They wouldn't hear me out. They say no one else could have been there, other than me and the dead man.
The shaman consulted the signs in the snow and agreed.
I'll see what I can find out, and I'll be back.
I'll be here. What else am I gonna do until the horn gives a call for my exile?
Huntress, what business do you have with us?
I was asked to look into the murder of a Karja hunter. What happened?
It's plain as day. A drunk Banuk thug picked a fight with Ruas, struck him down from behind and stole his headdress.
The accused man says that he didn't do it.
You're not going to get anything useful out of the Banuk, whether they talk to you or don't. They gather up like cloaks in a chill wind every time a hunter dies out here. Won't even hand Ruas's killer over for a proper trial.
A proper trial.
To fill his mouth with salt, and hold him up for the sun to consider over days. If it is clement, it may only take his sight, or his wits.
So other Karja hunters have died in these lands before?
Three, maybe four in the last few seasons. That's no surprise. This place punishes even the prepared, and many young nobles don't prepare. But usually the snow covers everything, and the bodies are never found. No thanks to the Banuk.
Do you think they're involved?
No. If it's not about their tribe, they don't want to get involved.
In these outlands, even the sun cannot thaw all it touches.
Doesn't sound like you trust the Banuk much.
They're not without their reasons to keep apart from us. 10 years of reasons.
Oh, it's the war. The war is over. We made amends, but no. The land never forgets.
Snow and ice keep memory, they say.
It takes time for scars to heal.
You think I don't know that? I still bear the lashes for refusing one of the Mad King's sun priests. I was your age then.
Times of shadow. Times of shadow.
Where did you find Ruas's body?
There's no hunt, girl. Nothing to pick up.
Humor me. I'm a good tracker.
Down the rise to the west, there's a clearing. But a grazer herd couldn't have trampled it better. And if that barbarian gives up Ruas's headdress before they cast him out, let me know. It's valuable.
This is it. Snow's been disturbed a lot. The hunter's blood on the snow. This is where Ruas fell. It does seem that only two people fought here. Not looking good for Inatut. That was used for the killing blow. Didn't try to hide the weapon. Question is Inatut the kind of fighter who hits from behind with a tree branch? Here's something. Lots of leaves and bark scraped off here. And someone pulled out the branch? No. From climbing it. They came through the trees. Freezing. The ground, the air, me. If you were waiting here, you'd have a good view of the Karja camp and the clearing. Well, this is ominous. A dead end? Can't be. Someone covered this over. Trying to hide. Karja armor. This looks bad.
Someone's here!
Not Banook.
Then she won't be missed.
It's me, you chump. Killing Karja. And for what? Revenge for the war?
Who gets to declare that one tribe no longer hates another? I'll tell you, not the ones who fought, not the ones whose songs are silenced. My kin.
For what you did, another Banook has been sentenced to certain death. What about his song?
That's why you followed us. For that punch-drunk idiot Innitut. Fate is sharp today. They've already let him out to face his exile. Let's see who the gold claims first.
I need to go after Innitut. But I should find some more evidence first. Newer than the rest. Must have belonged to Ruos. So it was a Karja soldier's. Not that it's any excuse. Did they keep any clothes from their victims? This Karja gear's not warm, but if Innitut's naked on a snowfield, he'll take what he gets. Okay, time to get moving. Hup.
Initiate!